2 minutes on the job and my mole has already made capo. Nice work, son.
What do I do now?
What do you think? You say yes, please. Make this whole situation a whole lot easier.
You want inside info. If I say yes to him, you are asking me to commit crimes.
Let me worry about that. You just focus on the task in hand, right?
All available officers. RTC on bow, flyover, 2 fatalities, 2 critical.
They get easier, I promise. And if you put Phil away, you won't have to deal with them for long, believe me. You're in with the big boys now. You can rise to the top, or you sink to the bottom. It's up to you, mate.
Isaac, what's wrong?
Leah? You okay? You don't look too good.
Just finished up in a car crash.
Well, wasn't that one over in Bow, was it?
Phil, what's he got to do with it?
Jay said that we were helicopters and everything. Family or something.
Family of 4, yeah. 13-year-old girl dead, mum's dead. Dad and the son are touch and go at Wolford General.
That's terrible. What happened?
Hit and run. Dad was a vicar. He had a cross in the rearview mirror. It didn't help them, did it?
He's
there. Well, all right, calm down. I'm coming.
The little boy must have only been about 3. Still clinging onto his little cuddly lion. Must be his favourite. Had the bikes racked up on the car. Must have been going on holiday or something. Imagine that, just whole family just gone.
Just makes you realise how lucky you are to go home to the people you love, eh?
You bring any more gear into this gaff, you're going to need my room for storage. Is that the last of it? Are you all right?
You know, I spent my whole life searching for something. Didn't know what. And then I found Ben. And I knew. Straight away, I just didn't have to look anymore. I don't want to lose him, Phil. I want to be a copper. Yeah, a good copper. But if I had to choose between Ben and the police, there's no choice at all.
I ain't on the gun to your head. You do what you want to do.
I want to look after Ben. I want to look after my family. Because nothing else matters, right?
Oh. Right, you two. It's Lexi's choice for movie night tonight, so get your excuses in early. All right, I've seen this one 800 times, so the just-in-case subtitles are off, eh? What you two been up to? Everything all right?
Yeah, will be.